Hi everyone, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the remote security camera viewing using the iPhone app that comes with our new Viewtron surveillance systems. I'm using my home security camera system, which consists right now of four cameras, three HD over coax cable cameras, the ones with BNC connectors, and one network IP camera that I've installed on my front door. Those four cameras are connected to a Viewtron hybrid surveillance DVR, and the iPhone app works great. Let's take a look.
First, the iPhone app is upright and running in portrait mode. After, I will show you the camera view in landscape mode. This is the live four camera view. I'm going to double tap on the camera one to switch to the single camera view. Next, I'm going to tap each of the camera channels to switch to the view of that particular camera. I'm currently using four security cameras to monitor the exterior of my home, one at my front door, two for the driveway, and one for the backyard. By tapping on the film reel icon on the bottom of the screen, I switch the app from the live video view to recorded video playback mode. I can use the timeline scrubber and day selector on the bottom of the screen to switch the day and time that I want the playback video from. Please note that the video resolution is lower when the app runs in portrait mode. You will see the higher definition video when I switch to landscape mode in a minute. During recorded video playback, I can switch the playback view to the other security cameras on the system by swiping the playback screen left or right. I am now swiping the playback screen to the right to advance the view to the next camera. Next, let's take a look at the live security camera view with the iPhone app in landscape display mode. I'm going to go through the same process of switching from the multiple camera view to the single camera view, then changing the display to each of the four security cameras at my house. Right now, I am swiping the iPhone screen from right to left to advance the display to the next camera. The bottom navigation icons can be revealed and hidden by tapping on the screen. Last, I will perform the recorded video playback in the app. To be clear, the iPhone app is connected to my Viewtron DVR and playing back the recorded video surveillance footage from the DVR's hard drive. You can clearly notice here the higher definition video when the app is displayed in landscape mode. I'm going to play with the timeline scrubber a bit here, being that we finally have some people in view of the camera. And again, to switch between the camera views during playback, you can swipe left or right on the screen.
Here's a summary and some additional information about the iPhone app for Viewtron. First off, in addition to being able to connect to DVRs, like you saw in the video, NVRs, it can also connect directly to Viewtron IP cameras. So some customers don't want to use a DVR or NVR. They just want a standalone IP camera or a few IP cameras for live view. The app can connect directly to Viewtron IP cameras. As you saw, it supports a really nice live security camera view, as well as the ability to play back recorded video from the DVR's hard drive, or if I would have had a SD card in that IP camera at my front door, it could query the SD card directly on an IP camera for video playback as well. It works in portrait and landscape mode, as you saw, and it can display either a single camera view or multiple security camera view in both live view and recorded video playback modes. A few things that I didn't demonstrate in the video, but I wanted to mention is it supports multiple devices or locations. So if you're a business owner and you have a system at your business, or maybe you have multiple locations, you have a system at each of your businesses, and maybe you have a system at your house, you can bring all those systems into the app and switch between the different locations. So it supports multiple locations. It supports remote audio. So some of the IP cameras that we have built-in audio mics, and then we have add-on audio mics for our B and C cameras. It supports remote audio as well as two-way audio. So some of our IP cameras you can connect external speakers to. So if you want to have two-way audio communication with a camera, that's supported as well. And then last, it supports push notifications for alarms. So let's say you want to set up motion recording on a certain camera and get a push notification in the app when there's motion detected, or if you hook up an external alarm sensor to a DVR or to an IP camera, like a magnetic door sensor or a passive infrared motion sensor, that could be used to trigger an alarm on the DVR or IP camera and in turn send a push notification to the app. If you want to learn more about the Viewtron iPhone app, you can visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/Viewtron-iPhone. Thank you for watching.